Oh, no more snow. Not in our name. Palestinian lives, not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Pas notre nom. Oh, maybe he's Russian. Don't know Russian. My parents knew Russian. They had to escape into Russia. Both my parents knew Russian. Polish, of course, they were Polish. Yiddish, of course, they were Jewish. Romanian, for some reason, never figured out. So that makes 1, 2, 3, 4. One other language. I, on the other hand, only speak Yiddish, of course. Being second generation Holocaust survivor, my parents didn't speak English at the time that I was born in 1948. Yes, I'm 75 years old, same age as the State of Israel. And then I learned English. And then yes, of course, Hebrew, you know, like, but not to speak, you know, to translate, you know, for the Torah. At the Beis Yehuda Talmud Torah every evening, 7 years. And then there was, you know, high school Latin, 4 years. And then French, 4 years, French. Well, how many does that make? And now Arabic, I'm learning Arabic. Anata Alima Al Aharabia. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too.
Thank you for your courage.
Oh, thank you for your encouragement. Yes. Yeah.
I appreciate it.
Thank you. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Un gros merci là. Qu'elle a arrêté en plein milieu de rue. Ok, that makes up for the fuck you. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. Oh, another one. Why is that? One reason why. Okay, two reasons why. No reasons? So it's not reasonable. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too. It's only logic. Don't let it bother you. Thank you. Not in our name, Palestinian lives matter too. Recording there. Recording for sharing. Okay. Hey, Sandra.